Yo, ladies and gentlemen, always excited for new JID, JID, whatever you want to call him. He's in two different bags. He's JID and JID. It's like Eminem and Slim Shady. Don't know what to expect. People are saying that this is his best song. What's his best song? I think for me, my favorite song from JID is Hereditary, which is has a reaction, by the way, on the channel if y'all want to watch it. But everybody's saying that this one's up there. I'm super excited. Don't know what to expect. As y'all guys can see, we are doing this live. Today's not New Music Friday, but we're just doing a live request day, and this was one of them. So if y'all guys want to join us on stream, y'all want to get a request, y'all want to just vibe, strongly suggest it. It's a vibe. Other than that, if y'all guys want to get early access to content like this or exclusive videos, like right now, Drake Sticky music video, there's like 10 videos that came off of New Music Friday that are on Patreon that we'll never see YouTube. So if y'all guys want to check that out, consider supporting on Patreon. I appreciate y'all. But other than that, we got JID, we got Dance Now. Let's get it. You're dealing with Mira. Got a nice little bounce already. Bro, I swear to God, this is like bringing back memories right here. Obviously not from a black neighborhood, but I'm from a Hispanic neighborhood that's low income for the most part. And this looks just like my grandma's house.
Look, yeah, I need back in the city with it. Jitty done been all across the globe. They say Jitty scribbler, he's silly with it.
Hey, yo, the sample on this is going crazy. Who produced this? Who produced this? Because that sample is going nuts.
I need back in the city with it. Jitty done been all across the globe. They say Jitty scribbler, he's silly with it when he spitting. I hope he don't sell his soul.
Hey.
He's good, man, he signed a code. He from the hood, nigga, down the road.
Ooh.
He with you jugging right by the stove. Then they saw the patrol, it was time to roll. Saw the
bro. It should not be this effortless to rhyme like this. I think JID might be the only artist in the history of ever that rhymes like this, where I'm like, he's sacrificing the story of the song for the rhyme scheme. Like, even Eminem, I have that issue with sometimes. I'm like, okay, he's trying to fit the rhyme and he's trying to get wordplay in there. I never feel like that when it comes to JID. I always feel like he's just talking and it just happens to be rhyming the whole time. He said, hopefully he don't sell his soul. He said, I should be good. I'm signed to Cole, bro. Hard.
Charlie with time to ride. Motor running on Memorial Drive. Got a country cousin cruising with the black man Savannah at the Florida Georgia line. Got a couple family members in Atlanta, not Atlanta. We let on Moretta decide. They just go let that Beretta fly. Cause you niggas bugging, spray pesticides. It's me and
they just go let that Beretta fly. Cause you bugging, spray pesticide. Is he the best rapper in the game right now? I'm not saying biggest. Is he the best, most fluid rapper in rap right now? And he speaks so fluidly and so like, it's so easy to understand what he's saying, even through all the rhymes. Because sometimes like my brain gets overpowered by the rhymes. Like, bro, how many times can he rhyme this O sound in a row? Like, that's what I'm thinking of and not with the story. I'm all about the story right here.
I'm ready to decide. They just go let that Beretta fly. Cause you niggas bugging spray pesticides. Me and the bros, no extra guys. And they moving weight, it's no exercise. We could pick a date to come stretch you out. Only showing muscle when it's flexing time.
Ooh.
You can see the hustle, you can recognize.
Showing muscle flexing time.
The devil try. Let me bear it all when I'm telling God. You know I'm a rant when I talk to Jock. Nigga said it, I can't.
Y'all know I'm gonna rant when I'm a rant when I talk to Jock.
You know I'm a rant when I talk to Jock. Nigga said it, I can't. Damn lie, ain't dapping no hands. Sanitize,
lie
on your man. Landslide, there's a nine in my pants. Hancock, you gon' try to recant. You can now. I can step on the ant and pop. I'ma shoot with the ground. Dance now.
That flow switch up right there to be like more aggressive and darker was so hard. Especially when you're talking about talking to God. This song is hard.
I'ma shoot at the ground.
Hey, y'all know what sound a bush makes when it's opened? Push. Hey, yo. TOS warning? Ugh. You dance with the devil, you'll never dance again?
You never dance again.
Dance now.
Dance. Dance. Dance now. Dance.
The sample is so hard, bro. Bum 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 bum. That's hard. That's hard. The shattered glass looking like a heart.
I'm not a two-stepping man. I said I do not dance. It's a gun inside my pants, and the whole world's in his hands.
Ooh.
It depends. Penny for your sins. Shooting up the block, can't stop revenge. Nappy dreadlocks like a roster man. What is the ends in the pop?
Mama said, bro, he says shooting up the block, you can't stop revenge. Hard.
Revenge. Nappy dreadlocks like a roster man. What is the ends in the pop? Mama said the Messiah's in moccasins. Trying to say the kids in them apartment sins. Sure way to live with other options. Opulence, decadence, black excellence, and lots of it. I could cop the newest Beamer, Bentley, or Balenciagas. I could pay for this little nigga scholarship. I ain't caught up in rap nigga politics.
Play
with me, playing yourself. Playing with death. Saying my prayer. Kathy and Carl got a K on the shelf. I'm in DeKalb County. You'll be carrying catering shit.
Bro, the C alliteration right here. We're only 2 minutes into the song.
In my prayer. Kathy and Carl got a K on the shelf. I'm in DeKalb County, you'll be carrying catering chef. Cooking up
open counter, carry catering chef.
Got it popping like it's Crisco. Fried chicken, I'm licking her thighs. Then I put my face in her breast. I took a drive, my cook on the west side.
I'm like Chris, like chicken, I'm licking her thighs. Put my face in her breast.
Fried chicken, I'm licking her thighs. Then I put my face in her breast. I took a drive, my plug on the west side of Atlanta. He known a finesse guys with a hammer on camels and headshots on the camera when I got a dreadlock. That's a felony charge. He called the F. Niggas cunner the A and get X'd out. But I only been here cause I'm trying to help. Only one you can help is
nigga
yourself.
Said that I can't damn lie. Ain't
bro. This might be song of the year. This is up there. This is a contender to say the least. Bro, he going stupid.
But I only been here cause I'm trying to help. Only one you can help is
nigga
yourself
said that
now.
I can't damn lie. Ain't dapping no hand. Sanitize, no slide on your man. Landslide.
Bro, this hook.
There's a nine in my pants. Handcock, you gon' try to recant. You
with
can't
the raspiness like this in the hook.
I'ma shoot at the ground. Dance now.
Damn, I'ma shoot at the ground. Dance now. Now the song makes sense.
I'ma shoot at the ground.
Yes, all his songs are this hard.
Oh, what a handsome gift to live in the land he said. Running with bands and bricks and my little nasty chick.
Running with bands and bricks and my little nasty chick.
I wish you dance with the devil.
You never dance again. Ooh.
Dance now.
Is the music video have like story behind it, or are we gonna ride a beat out for this long? Some of its credits.
Life is a journey, you know, not a destination. Lean not towards the egoistic inclination.
This right here, this shot that's pulling back like this reminds me of
it's the will of the heart, the strength of the mind,
West Side Boogie
creator that will help us
Stuck
rise out of these sadistic.
It reminds me of Stuck when he's surrounded by everybody in red.
That exists in a creation, you know?
This shot is crazy, bro. Surrounded by all the things that the hood has to worry about, or like the quote-unquote culture of the hood, and he's just like surrounded by it. Guy in prison uniform, imp over here in the bottom right, cops right here in the bottom left. Yo, that's up there for song of the year right there. That is up there for song of the year. What songs do I have for song of the year? I have this one, Dua Lipa. Just kidding. Obviously Denzel's Walking. Then I got West Side Boogie with Stuck. There's a lot of good ones, but those are the three that come right off the top of my mind as song of the year, at least in terms of rap. That sets like a crazy level. The album better be this the entire time. That might be one of my favorite JID songs ever right there. The last song that I remember being like this crazy about on first listen from JID was probably Hereditary. Probably Hereditary. So this is up there with my favorite song of the year so far. It's crazy, bro. That track was nuts.